Hello and welcome to today's video. Today is installment number 3 in the spring color series. Today we're talking about peach tones. If you've missed it so far, there has been a pink video that went up, a purple video that went up. This is the peach video, and then the last one that will come up after this one will be a pastel video. But yeah, I have a couple different eye looks to show you, so why don't we go ahead and get into it. Alright, as we get started, I don't really have any lip options to show you other than the one I'm wearing. I don't own a ton of like peach, just straight up peach lipsticks, and I think that's just because I like kind of more nude kind of tones with peach undertones to them. I think they're really flattering for my skin tone, so I don't often pull for like a peach kind of strictly, like if I do peach, it's going to be on my eyes. So the one I'm wearing today, though, I will mention, even though you can't get it anymore and the writing's all worn off, this is the Palladio Casey Holmes collaboration from a couple years ago in the shade Georgia, but that's closest thing that I have to like a strictly more peach lipstick. But yeah, so today we have 4 different eyeshadow looks for you. So to start us out with look number 1, it's coming from my Baby Got Peach palette. I really, really enjoy this palette. I know that there is some criticism of this palette, and I think so, like fairly so, if you're considering that there are medium tones, deep tones, but for me and my light skin tone, it works pretty well. Now, there's not a very deep shade in this palette, which I think is mostly the criticism that this palette gets, that maybe they could have just included one deepening shade that would really make this palette a little bit more versatile. But today's eyeshadow is pretty fun. I really like this look in that I did like the kind of peachy color down here in my crease. I put kind of centerfold, which is a kind of a bright pinky kind of color, but still very peach on the outer corner. And then I used Get Even mostly on my lid. And then I think I put Ready or Yacht, which is this beautiful kind of like light peachy orange shade on the inner corner. And it's just gorgeous. I'll swatch these colors for you so you can see them all like just swatched out individually, and they're just beautiful colors. I really think that this palette is very well done. I love the peachy tones, and I reach for this so much in spring and summer. I think I have a like peachy look with like peachy blush, and like just those like complimentary like tones on your eyes and your cheeks are just super youthful but also very fun. Now, moving into look number 2, I wanted to mention that the only 2 kind of peach palettes that I have in my collection that I did looks with are these 2, the Baby Got Peach and then the Truly Madly Deeply from Colourpop that has some peach tones along with some like purple tones. So I'm kind of limited in the kinds of peach looks I can do. So what I wanted to do is kind of branch out and show you my favorite color to pair with peach colors. So for this next look, it's relatively simple. I think I put Perky or just kind of like a peach mid-tone kind of color in my crease, and then I definitely deepened it up with Half Baked on the outer corner. I did a little bit of like just a neutrally kind of peach color on my lid. I can't remember if it was Glaze It or Ready or Yacht, but what I did over that is really fun. Now, in my opinion, the footage doesn't quite show how beautiful it looked in person, but I wanted to kind of play with like a green kind of shimmery shade laid over the top of those peach tones. And the one I chose to go with is from my Solmåne palette from Oden's Eye. This is a newer palette to me, but I noticed that right away that this shade and this shade are very sheer based. They don't really offer a ton of color payoff, but they have a beautiful like glitter that they deposit over certain colors. So I thought that this green here would be beautiful to kind of lay over the top of that peach color. And let me tell you, in person, in my opinion, in person, it was stunning. It was like one of those looks that day that I didn't want to wash off my eyeballs at the end of the day, just because I thought that that kind of green glitter over those like peach tones was so gorgeous, and I honestly cannot wait to wear this again during spring. So if you have something similar in your collection, some sort of green kind of duochrome even might work. I think you should definitely play around with pairing like a green shimmer with some peach tones, because I really, really enjoyed this look. Okay, moving into look number 3, we're gonna play with some green again, and I'm still using the Baby Got Peach palette. Honestly, I think I reached for this one more for these looks just because if I had to choose between these 2 palettes, I probably would pick this one that I like more. I do like the Truly Madly Deeply palette, but I think that these kind of tones are a little bit more vibrant. They have similar tones, and in fact, they have one shade that is the same in both palettes. Both of these palettes contain that glitter Hungry Ghost, which I will talk about a little bit later. I love that shade, by the way. But yeah, this has some peachy tones, but they're not quite as vibrant as like what comes in this palette. You get a little bit more of an intense peachy kind of look, especially with this kind of shimmer shade right here. But yeah, you can get such a similar look. You don't need to own both of these palettes. So I just stuck with this one for the third look again. And what I ended up doing was mixing this like matte shade here and this matte shade here in DaLin and Ochre, and I put them in my crease. And then in my outer corner, I kind of deepened it up with Perky and with Half Baked just a little bit. And then on my lids, I kind of put Glaze It, which is this beautiful kind of like more muted, deeper peach shimmer. And I put that all over my lid. And then I tried to put Ready or Yacht in the middle, but I didn't really work on like layering them so they kind of mixed together. But what I ended up doing after that, which in my opinion makes this look so much more fun, is I ended up using a green liner. This is Tropical Green from NYX, and this is one of my favorite liners in my collection, but it's just this beautiful like green, like deep forest green color, and I think it pairs so well with these kind of peach tones. I tried to wing it out. I'm not the best at making like wing eyeliner, but I winged it out just a little bit, not a dramatic wing, but I bet you could do like a really, really dramatic thick green wing and it would be insanely beautiful. So I wanted to kind of mention, if you have something like this in your collection, try pairing it with some peach tones, because I'm telling you, it was also a beautiful, beautiful look. Okay, now to close this out with look number four. This is the look that I'm wearing right now, and it comes from my Truly Madly Deepu palette. I did want to showcase that this palette does have peach tones in it, so let me zoom you in for a second. Okay, this look is pretty easy and simple. I ended up putting Lay Low high up into my crease, and then I put cutouts on my inner and outer corner, and then I kind of took a little bit of cutouts and put it deeper into my crease, and then over the middle of my eye, I put Blossom here, which is a beautiful kind of like peachy gold shade. I'll swatch it on my hand. It's swatched right there, and you may be able to see some glitter because I didn't realize that I had some glitter on my finger. I had just dropped this palette and picked it back up and ended up putting my finger in the glitter a little bit. But Hungry Ghost is then tapped on top of that kind of peachy shade. I think Hungry Ghost is probably one of my favorite things ever in my collection. I just look at that color and go, like, I could stare at it all day. I know that these glitters aren't for everybody, but if you're someone who enjoys glitters, this is one that I think is so worth it. Now, it is, I only have these three glitters, or like the press glitters from ColourPop in my collection, and out of the three that I own, I definitely think that Hungry Ghost is like the standout favorite. Then I would say Indio is probably next favorite, and then Renegade is just kind of more of like a gold kind of shade. But even Renegade would look really good tapped over like some peachy kind of matte or like a peachy kind of shimmer to like make it pop. But that Hungry Ghost shade is just special, and it has a little bit of like a peachy gold sheen to it. So I really, really enjoy that shade. So yeah, this is look number four, and this kind of concludes this peach video. Not that many looks, not the most kind of like surprising or like nothing too out of the box here. But I just think these tones are so perfect for spring and for summer. But yeah, I wanted to mention them and kind of show you how I like to spice them up. Now, if you have any suggestions on how you like to spice up peach shades, let me know, because I personally, I almost wanted to play with some purples in my collection with some peaches, but I haven't figured out which purple in my collection I want to do the most. I'm thinking about that more in spring, I think, or not spring, summer. I think I'll play with even more brighter tones. Like, I tend to kind of go from like cool tones in winter to like more muted, colorful tones in spring. And then in summer, I like really go crazy with color. So let me know in the comments if you have a favorite color that you, or a way that you like to wear your peach tones, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.